So in this video, I'm going to explain very clearly about what are the steps you need to take when purchasing a plot. Every plot in the state of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh is out of a layout that was drawn by the layout developer. Prior to the layout, it is an agricultural land. If at all the owner of the agricultural land contemplates to convert it into a layout, the first thing he has to check is it in the zonal regulations. In Hyderabad, it is controlled by Hyderabad Metropolitan Development Area, HMDA, which is called HMDA, and it has different kinds of zones like the agricultural zone, industrial zone, open area, etc. So for the first thing is whether he can convert that property into a residential layout is confirmed in the zoning regulation. So first and foremost, he has to check out the zoning regulation. So if it is coming in the zoning regulations, then he can apply for conversion of the land. And once it is converted from agricultural to non-agricultural land or as per the zoning regulations, subject to limitation of the zoning regulations, only the conversion is permissible with the government. Then he has to draw the layout in accordance with the HMDA. And HMDA initially gives a temporary layout. So the temporary layout is given by mortgaging some plots with the government or with the agency of the government, that is HMDA, and the balance is proposed to be sold to the public. Now a temporary layout permission is granted. The layout developer along with the owner is entitled to sell only the permitted plot except the mortgage area. Now what the layout developer is supposed to do is develop the layout in accordance with the terms and conditions of the temporary layout, and then he has to get the final layout. So whenever you are purchasing a piece of land from a developer, you have to categorically ask whether it is finally approved or a temporary approved. Very rarely you get a plot from a layout which is finally approved, because the developer has to invest a lot in the final layout and the cost of the plot escalate and there will be very few takers. In my experience, very few plots are sold with the final layout approval. So be very cautious whenever you are purchasing a property. You have to check for the layout, whether it is finally approved or temporary layout, and you have to hold your money back. If it is temporarily approved layout, you should not pay the entire amount. If you pay the entire amount and get your property registered, and if the layout developer do not obtain a final approved layout, then you have a problem. And earlier layout developers have resorted to this type of activities. They just drew the layout and they sold the property without any sanction from the authorities, without any sanction from the government, and therefore government launched layout regularizations. So the LRS scheme is nothing but whenever the developer drew the layout without approval of the government and ran away, without leaving the open spaces, without laying the roads, without laying the pipelines, water pipelines, sewerage, electricity, etc. Government is taking the responsibility by launching a scheme called layout regularizations, which is nothing but the job of a developer is now being done by the government by taking the money from you in the form of development fee, etc., etc. So this is the price you have to pay tomorrow also if you are buying the property from a temporarily approved layout. So be cautious. You'll be the victim of another scheme of government where you will have to suffer if you are purchasing the property from or the piece of land from the temporarily approved layout. Now this is offset to some extent because government is mortgaging some piece of land 20-25% in the name of the government. The very purpose of mortgage concept is to sell the mortgaged piece of land and develop the property. So this is all another headache, and government in its arbitrariness may invoke some kind of terms and conditions also, but better to prevent the trouble you're going to face tomorrow or prevent the suffering you're going to face tomorrow by purchasing the property from a final approved layout.